Hi, this is Clay King from AAA Flood Drying in Westford, Mass. And this is my fourth video on pumping out flooded basements. This is an even larger pump than the other pumps that we've shown. So far I've shown quarter and 1/6 horsepower pumps, half horsepower pumps, 1 to 1.5 horsepower pumps. This is a 6 horsepower sump pump. And this is used basically on commercial buildings and large areas that have to be pumped out. This is also made by the company Flight. And this pump, it weighs quite a bit. It has the same discharge setup on the nozzle here as some of the other pumps, where you can undo these two nuts and you can either flip this over and have it point the hose up, or you can have it point down so that it doesn't kink the hose. And this is a very nice feature to have. The pump housing is aluminum, which makes the pump lighter than it would be, but this pump is nonetheless pretty heavy. It has the side grate on it, like some of the other pumps for commercial buildings and for construction sites, to keep dirt out of the pump. But if we're pumping the water right to the floor, we would just wrap this with tape, and we've drilled more holes in the bottom as on the other pumps. And I'm going to try and tip this back, and I've drilled out the bottom of the plate more so that we can pump water right to the floor. And we've done this in commercial buildings and it works really well, because we can pump a lot of water at a very high rate right to the floor without having to set up a bunch of the smaller pumps. This takes quite a bit of power to run this pump. This is 220 or 240 volt, and it takes about 20 to 22 amps to run this pump. So we need a 30 amp 220 breaker ability in order to run this pump. Generally we're running this pump either off of house power, where we have to put a breaker in, or we have our own large generator that we bring, and it will power up this pump. This cord from the pump then goes into another control box. And this control box has its own breaker, and it also has the capacitive run and the capacitive start capacitors inside this box. So it makes this pump work even better than it would without those capacitors. It gives it a lot more effectiveness. Then this box plugs into one of our spider boxes, where if we're running this off a generator, our generator would power the spider box. The spider box then powers the pump, and then the pump will run. If the building has large enough commercial power, we can plug this right into the breaker panel on the commercial building. Just strip the end of the wire back and hook it up to a breaker in a building and run the pump. We have 3 of these pumps and they work really, really well. They'll pump 400 gallons a minute, and they'll pump up to 72 feet high, which is called the head. And it's a very high head. So if you have a commercial building where the water is either really deep or in the center of the building and you need to get it out, this pump will handle that water. It will pump it up and out a long distance to a street or a drain and get the water out of the building. This is the size hose that goes on this pump. It is very large. And we have different types of couplings. We either can use a screw-on coupling like this, or we also have cam lock fittings that we can put on like this. And we can either go with the screw type fittings or the cam type fittings. And that's how we remove the water, and we take this hose out to a drain, usually a manhole or a stream, to remove the water. This is also a holy bucket, and it actually fits that pump. And we had to buy these special so that when we're in a commercial building and there's a lot of debris, and there's usually a lot of debris floating around, this protects the pump so the pump keeps running longer and is less interrupted by having to clean the pump off. And usually that's quite a chore because it's down deep into a messy area. So this works really well. You have to tie a rope on this, rope on the pump, and lower it down in. If you have any pumping issues in the Boston, Massachusetts, or New Hampshire area, and we can be of assistance, we can bring all of our pumps, including the large ones, to help pump out your flooded house or commercial building. please give us a call at AAA Flood Drying in Westford, Mass. Thank you.